Hello, welcome to another video at Spawn Hades. Jesus. At Spawn Hades, yes. Yes, that's the one. Yes, me. Anyway, we're playing UFC2 again. Get out, dog. Leave the room. Leave. Get out! Take a sock and I'll put a sock in it. That one did it. Copyrighted music. First bit of good band in a bunch of countries, so that's always nice. Alright, let's see if these new skills that we learned last episode are going to actually let me beat the first fight in UFC 2-2. 3-1. Starting out Milk Rear. Or Blood Clear. There you go. Our fantabulous guy. Leo Hades. Yes, the super duper fast skinny guy. That's the one. But I actually can't do any of these cool moves in career mode because you need to earn them apparently. Which sucks a load of bollocks. I should really just take this charger and put it on my phone, but whatever. Oh, it's lagging. That's great. One second. I need to fix that. Stick my phone on charge. Thank you. This is actually the filler, funnily enough. That's what I'm going to do. I can't lower the quality. Ha! Oh, I just want to kill someone to make my career. Okay. Wait, he's rated 65 on him. Right. Oh well, it's gonna lag anyway. Try again. I mean, that's a name. I'm just gonna stand up challenges. Defense tactics.
Hey, it's gonna be deep. That's it right there. Nice and tight. Good job, keep the
watch.
Nice and tight. All right. Good work.
Watch it.
Good work. Come on, get back. That's what I want to see in there. I really like that effort today. Listen, he's a tough guy. That's why we brought him in.
900 points? My God.
Don't let this guy touch you. You're better than he is. Show him. There we go. We're moving. Good. Keep that chin. Keep going. Come on. Keep. Distance. Your distance. Keep going. But I can't touch you. It's okay. Took too many shots today. We gotta work on that. Today we're gonna focus. Perfect job. Nice work. Roll with that. Block. Move. Come on. You gotta move. No way. No way.
Walk in.
Right there. I wanna see.
He's not blocking.
Good job. Good job out there, man. You did some things really well. Come on.
It's annoying. Not
well. I want you to put this parry.
There you go.
Be sure to get out of
there.
Nice
block.
Nice and tight. Nice job. Stay out of the way. Let's move. Good job. Keep those hands up. Stay light. All right. Good work. That's a good job. 5 seconds. Let's get it. Keep moving. Good job. I really like that energy.
I'm going to move off the fence here. Stand up. Quick strike.
I'm going to focus on reaction time today. Hold that to speed, man. Let's get this. No, come on. Let's push this. Not that one. Fast. Let's pick it up. That's it. Find your rhythm. Let's go to the bell. Keep going. Don't worry about it. Next time will be better.
Oh, that was horrible. Okay, 1,800. Double.
Today we're working on reaction time. I want you to be pinpoint precise. Here we go, let's go. There you go. Push. Pull it back in. Come on, speed. Nice job. Nice work. Pick that up. That's it. Now stop. Go. Who are you? Hey, good work today.
I don't
know. A few spots you left open.
Okay.
Heavy bag. Come on. Perfect. Let's push now. Be active. Come on, let's get this. On the button. We got 10. Here we go. Target. Boom. There we go. It's all about the speed. Get this. Really impressed with some of the things you did.
Damn it.
We'll fix the rest. Don't.
This is gonna annoy me.
I want to see technical proficiency.
I don't want to do anything with it.
Great job. Let's push this. There we go. Perfect. Let's pick it up. There we go. Find your rhythm. You can do better than that. Oh, beautiful. Got just it. Like that. There we go. Here we go. Let's go. We got 5 seconds. Get one more. Good job today. Few things to tweak, but we're moving forward. Today we're working on reaction time. Let's be powerful and precise. Push, push, push. Right on. Come on, speed, speed. Good. Get that rhythm. Get that rhythm. Let's go. That's it. Pick that up. That's it. Nice shot. Come on, find your flow. Come on, 5 seconds. Keep going. Beautiful timing, man. It was on point.
Yeah, it's okay. There you go.
Today we're going to focus on your reaction time using the heavy bag. Come on, let's push now. This is good. Come on, let's get this. Axe away. Come on, here we go. There we go. Last 10. It's all about the speed. This. Good job. Let's push this. Timing's not bad, man. I can't wait till next session.
Oh, he's on it. Advanced defeat. Don't laugh. Body shots. These legs are...
Yeah,
keep away. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm done as well. Oh. Yeah, I never backed off, you guys. It's pretty annoying. Oh, lightning fast. Slow down, slow down. Get back off. Don't focus on one area. Going for the grabs now. He's getting cheeky. Hold on, hold on. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Get him down, get him down, get him down. Let's go. Push up, push up. He's out. If it wasn't a fuck. I took quite a lot of hits, but he never got me down right, so. And I won by knockout. Which is good for something. And he was clearly the better build than me, so. stronger. Hi. I just had a stream. I'm still in it now. I'm gonna wait till it's done and then I'll probably go off. And we'll start the tournament next time. Really? Oh, I'm murdering you. Who's gonna die? Tasteful death. Why are they being Dos Anjos? Oh well. Right. No? Right, cool, good. Don't mind. What? Oh god. Really? Listen. The what in the what? Well, clearly, you've got me as I have no clue where my own base is. If that. Clearly, in that. You own the map, so I can actually build my base now. Yay! Crap. One more fight because one fight. He's better than me in all of those. Fuck. And he's a kickboxer. Fine. You made this long road to you, fine. Nelly. These are won and lost in training camp, so let's head to the gym and get you ready for your.
Get it tight. Oh, here we go. Just
kicks and knees on the heavy bag today.
Yeah. Well,
Find your balance. Don't just throw. You're better than that. Go. Wasting time here. Not bad today. I saw some things I liked. A couple we're gonna work on.
I don't know how you like knee.
Perfect.
There you go. Damn it.
Good job. I like the way you work.
Alright, you still there?
There we go. Find your balance. Look for it. Just throw target here. You're better than that. Let's go. My lower body only. Let's see it. Act job. Plant on that. Okay, you're wasting time. Let's get it tight. Find your balance. Your feet doing better placement. Good job today. You took a lot out of it. A few little things we have to tweak, but you're getting there. That's it. Good. The one. Oh, awesome. Precision. Let's see it. Come on now, let's get precise. Come on, find your balance. Just throw, target. Great learning experience.
Alright. You still there? I'm just doing a bit of training and then I'll probably. Okay. I can't even see how much evolution I've got, so it doesn't really matter to me. Nudge. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe. Hit me up in the comments, tell me if you like UFC. If you don't, then, well, tell me why is it. Is it the fact that I'm terrible at the game? Let me know. Seriously, man, watch the video and you'll see how bad I am. I'm training. As you can see, I'm getting better. Anyway. Lagging.